February begins at that moment when they're burying my grandfather in the graveyard in Francois.
That was kind of that mystical moment when the poetry starts to flow and like your pen is just, you know, going down the page and the words are coming out beautifully.